Students, this is your computer class and we are going to read computer. As all of you have your computer book, this one you may see here, this is your computer book. And now in your computer book we will start your first chapter, which is fundamentals of computer. See, fundamentals of computer. And in fundamentals of computer we will go through evolution of computer. I have written here also, this is your first chapter, fundamentals of computer. And in this we will go through the first point, which is evolution of computer. Okay, evolution. First of all, we will go through the word evolution. What is evolution? Evolution is the word that it means a slow change, in which to make a computer work better. Okay, so it evolution is a slow change where the computer has been evolved slowly with a period of time, so that it would be more advanced and it would be more good for us it would be more good for us to do our things. Okay, so evolution of computer, development of computers. Now in computer, first of all the computer was not so developed like today, nowadays computer are much more good and their functions are much more clear. But earlier the computers are not like that. Nowadays they were not like it. They were today's computer are more advanced, but the computers used earlier they were not advanced. Okay, so first which computer came into use? First of all, abacus. This computer came into use. After evolution of computers were place gradually. Okay, slowly. First computer came which can do a little bit of things. But then the second came, third came, and after that slowly, gradually the computer have become. Today we are using the computer. They are very advanced and smart computers. In comparison to the computers made by earlier. Okay. In earlier the computers were not so advanced. Okay, so they evolved through continuous improvements in calculating devices. Now evolution, what evolved? It make the continuous change. Okay, in the period of time, when the time passed, a computer also get evolved one by one. Okay, now today we will go through the abacus. Okay, the first calculating device, abacus. What was abacus? The first calculating device is the abacus. You may see the picture here. I have drawn here. This is your abacus. Okay. So, abacus was the first calculating device. First calculating device means you may calculate it, add or subtract in this device. Okay. Now, in this abacus, it consisted of this beads, this movable beads. This movable beads means you can move the beads from left to right. So this abacus have movable beads, so you can do your calculation by moving the beads. And it also has a frame. This is your frame, abacus, the frame of abacus. And here are the movable beads. See here the small circles made in the picture. These all are movable beads. When you have to add, subtract, so you will move these beads from left to right and you will do your addition and subtraction. This was a form of computer. But nowadays, how do you add or subtract on the computer? But just you write on a keyboard and you get the answer on the monitor. But earlier that was not happening. Earlier you have the first calculating device, which was abacus. Okay, now it has a frame. See here, it has a frame and a movable beads. And who invented abacus? Kaun banaya tha? Who invented abacus? Was made by Chinese and Egyptians. Okay, Chinese and Egyptians. Don't pronounce it wrong. This is Chinese and Egyptians. Okay, so the abacus was invented by the Chinese, the people of China are known as Chinese, and the people of Egypt is known as Egyptians. So the abacus was made by Chinese and Egyptians. Therefore, came together and invented the abacus. Okay, and how it look like? It looks like the frame, and it has a movable bead. Now, it is used for doing. Now, the use of it is, it is used for doing simple calculations. You can't calculate in a higher level. Okay, you only can calculate very less calculation. 4 + 7 or 20 + 9, but this much of calculation you may do. But nowadays in computers you may do much more calculation. But this was the earlier calculating device, so you should do only less calculation in this device. It was not so advanced. Okay. Now, and when it was invented? Year of invention. It was invented 2000 to 4000 years ago. 2000 to 4000 years ago. Now, in comparison to the date going nowadays, it was made earlier. Nowadays, it was made very much far ago from today. 2000 to 4000 years ago. You may think that it is a very big time gap here. So it was invented by Chinese and Egyptians, and in the year 2000 to 4000 years ago. And this is your abacus. It has a frame and movable beads, so you can do a simple calculation only. You can't do much more calculations on higher level. You can do only a simple calculations. Okay, so it was the evolution of computers. It was the first step. Now in our next class we will go through the second step, which is Napier's bones. Okay, so we will go through Napier's bone, and one by one we will go through these all computers, and after that we will come to our smart computers. Okay, so you I think everyone, you have understood what is evolution, a gradual change, okay, slow change in the taking a time period. Okay, thank you.